Hello everyone, GMOA, JP, and today we're going to be doing the shrine that's in Death Mountain. This one will help us get here, so when we hit the fire temple, so let's do this shrine. So this shrine is called the Sinsum Shrine. So here we go, Death Mountain. A controlling device. Oh, cool. Before I go, there's a chest there. Another vehicle there. Oh, we have a... Okay, cool. Turns out that we need to get that ball. So we can open that chest. Okay, so... can we remove these? We could. For some reason, these are unproperly installed, so. There is somewhere a metallic ball that we can probably bring back. I wonder where is that. p.m., so we don't want to mess with that part yet. Yeah, see, there's a look at that Bobby. Actually, I want to go around. I don't want to play with this, because we're going to fall again, so. We got to use the vehicle to see where we find that ball. Hope it doesn't. Pretty sure that ball is somewhere within that lava, pretty sure. We'll find it. Pretty sure that lava's in Oh yeah, it could be over here actually. Yep, found it. It was there the whole time. I'm pretty sure that's gonna... Man, this one's fun, I'm not gonna lie. I'm loving this shrine. This shrine is pretty fun. Follow that for a bull. Okay, so now we can leave. And we did it. Pretty cool. This one was pretty fun. All right, you guys. So that was Satoma Shrine or whatever, Death Mound. So after this, continuing the main story, probably the Fire Temple. Pretty sure. Alright, you guys. That's it for this video, because you know I'm doing separate videos for each shrine. So, thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.